thinking about home and how much I was glad I wasn't there, even though I hated my job and I hated so much of my life. And I was thinking about a friend I had back there, and he was a great guy, and he was an amazing guitar player, and he wrote the best gospel songs I've ever heard in my life, even though I don't think he was any more religious than me. And he was the poster child for why you should not sniff glue in junior high school. And I wrote this song for him about it, because he was the worst pizza cook I ever met. But as I said, he played a big guitar, and he wrote some great gospel songs. The songs for him, the songs called Dead, Drunk, Naked. My dad.